Hi everybody and welcome to my channel if you're new. My name is Ryan and this video is about the partial lunar eclipse on the 16th and 17th of July. This eclipse will be the fourth out of five eclipses that happen this year. The entire eclipse can be seen from most of Africa and the Middle East, and the eclipse can be seen at moonrise in much of South America and Europe. And it will be visible at moonset for most of Asia and Australia. What is a partial lunar eclipse? A partial lunar eclipse happens when part of the moon passes through Earth's darker central shadow, or umbra. During this lunar eclipse, about 65% of the moon's diameter will pass through the umbra. Before going through the umbra, the moon will first pass through the penumbra, which is the Earth's lighter shadow. The moon will appear slightly darker than normal, but it will be hard to notice the change. After going through the penumbra, as the moon enters the umbra, it will get noticeably darker on one side, like a bite has been taken out of the moon. So will the moon turn red? The moon won't turn red like it does during a total lunar eclipse, even though part of the moon will be going through the umbra. This is because the part of the moon not in the umbra will outshine the part of the moon in the umbra, making the red tint difficult to see. This is a simulation of what the eclipse will look like that was created using Stellarium. The times are in universal time. The map shows what parts of the world each stage of the eclipse will be visible from.